Hey guys, welcome to Blue Sky Cellar Disneyland.
Look at this place.
I know. Disneyland, California, or CA. So we're here with our friend Vezona today.
Oh my
god! And this place is amazing, dang. Oh, I didn't even notice these barrels over here.
Wow!
Are you excited?
Yeah!
This is really awesome. Alright, so let's take a look around here. I love how they use building textures, everything so perfectly. Decals, all kinds of meshes, lighting, particle effects. Look at all this.
Decal game strong.
And I'm recording this all in stunning 1080p, 60fps, so you guys can get the best experience. And by the way, when we do teleport to different places, it is single player. So let's check out this lobby real quick and see what's on. So here's Adventure. A lot of these are not done yet. So let's take a look down here. This is not done either. So I'll show you guys what there is. There's Tomorrowland, Space Mountain, Frontierland, and it splits down in a bunch of subcategories. All right, so do you want to go to Space Mountain? All right, let's do this.
All right,
welcome back. We're at Space Mountain. So welcome to Space Mountain. And there's just a bunch of stuff right there. You can pause the video and read that. Dang, this amount of detail, though. That is awesome looking. I'm not getting the best frame rate because this is really heavy. There's a lot of stuff going on at once, and there's just an incredible amount of detail. Let's make sure our sound is turned all the way up so you guys can get the best experience. Space Mountain. You guys can purchase this game for 35 Robux, by the way. Let's take a look
at
what we can't. Space Station 77.
I'm in the space station.
Holy crap. What? Dude, I'm literally getting chills because this is so cool.
Like if you were there.
I know. I had never been to Disney World or Disneyland myself. And this is pretty freaking awesome. Like, even if it was just sci-fi, this would be absolutely amazing.
Yeah. Alright, do you want to get on the ride at the same time?
I just got into this. Whoa. This is an incredible amount of detail. Especially the spaceship.
I love the freaking. The use of decals is insane.
I know, like, most people look at decals as bad, and the amount that. How they use them is just incredible. And I love this pathway. Dude, that looks so amazing. There's just so much freaking detail.
Okay, the gates are open for me.
They're not open for me yet. How do they open?
You walk in front of them.
Oh, by the way, guys, we're going to take a space ride. So just wait for these gates to open. All right, the gates are open. Let's take a space ride.
The ride left me!
Are you serious?
Yeah, all right, it's okay. I'm going to get on the next one.
Why am I not sitting down properly? Oh, there we go.
Oh my gosh. Please work. I think it's broken.
I'm going. Alright, do you think I should be quiet while this thing goes through?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah. Press P for POV. Alright. Get a nice field of view. Do I want to be looking straight? Whoa! That is insane!
SS-77, this is Mission Control. We are initiating power transfer in 3.
No way.
You are home for launch in T-10, 9, 8.
particles is insane. That was cool.
Welcome back, space travelers.
Alright, let's go ahead and get out of here. Field of view is still really weird. Okay. Oh, this is like, Do we not do the right one the whole time? Oh, there's like different ones, I guess. Okay, that works. More coming soon. Are you kidding? Alright guys, I'll pretty much end the review of Disneyland Space Tomorrow, I believe. So I'll see you guys later, and make sure to check out the other Disneyland videos, and I'm also going to try to make a huge video where we go to visit all the places together in one video. So make sure to check out the other parts of that too, pretty soon. And let me know what else you guys want me, other games you guys want me to check out. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe. And I really appreciate it. I'll see you guys later. Make sure to check this place out. Be sure to leave a link in the description. It is 35 R bucks to get in. Peace.